This tutorial for adults only. Balloons pop. Balloons can be a serious choking hazard. Adult supervision is required for children with balloons at all times. Balloons are not for toddlers. Keep balloons away from face. I believe it is balloon twist responsibility to inform people about safety issues with balloons. Tell a customer that balloons always pop. We should refrain from wearing balloons over face. Hello. Today we are going to use slightly modified basic threefold head to make lips or scuba mask. Inflate red balloon leaving about 1 inch flat tail. Twist the first soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Fold the balloon 3 times to measure the size of the second bubble. It should be about 1/3 of the total length of the balloon. Mark the spot where you're going to twist the second bubble and twist the second bubble at this spot. Twist the third soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon we're going to split on 2 bubbles of about the same size as the second bubble. Fold the rest of the balloon to find the size of the fourth bubble. Twist the fourth bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. We have made basic two-fold head. The rest of the balloon is the fifth bubble. Lock the free end of the fifth bubble between the second and the fourth bubbles. We have made the basic three-fold head. It looks the same from either side. Now we're going to bend one of the long bubbles, it could be the second, the fourth or the fifth bubble, bend it in the shape of a lip. As you can see, I just pull the center part of the bubble, or you can squeeze the bubble in 2 places to give it a shape of a lip. Congratulations, we have made the lips. So here's a side view. The front view. We can shape the lower lip as well. We can use any color balloon, work in the same fashion to make scuba mask. Be aware of adults. Expect many comments and adults kind of suggestions when you're making sculpture of lips. Going along with mature content, we can add sculpture of cigarette to lips. Actually, we can attach the cigarette in a corner of the lips. As you can see, it's quite simple. And once we attach it, we can cut off the rest of the white balloon. I feel obligated to remind you that smoking is a bad habit. Tobacco kills people. We can add different stuff to this sculpture. We can use lips as a part of bigger sculptures. Attach lips to different parts. To represent different parts of the body. Now I'm going to use white balloon to make teeth. Inflate white balloon leaving about 8 inch flat tail. Lock the nozzle of the white balloon with the first red bubble. Let's twist a chain of about 1 inch size bubbles. Lock both ends of every other white bubble in one lock twist. I'm going to first play this part of the video. There is only one reason to lock both ends of every other bubble. It helps to prevent untwisting bubbles. Also, it helps to fix bubbles, the teeth, in proper positions. Stretch the chain of white bubbles between the lips to measure its size. Lock the free end of the chain of white bubbles with the third red bubble. Cut off the rest of the white balloon. Fix all bubbles. Teeth in proper positions. Okay, we have made lips with teeth. We can use the same cigarette sculpture separate or attach it to the lips. Alright, I'm going to attach the cigarette in a corner of the mouth. We can fix the cigarette in different positions. I think the sculpture looks good enough with just upper teeth. Once again, it's not safe to wear balloons over your face. Nevertheless, try to avoid wearing balloons in front of kids. Here I'm going to put lips over my face just to give you ideas how it may look like on a face. Here's a cigarette, again, not for kids. With open lips, the sculpture looks exactly as a scuba mask. And one more example, sculpture with teeth and cigarette. I hope you got ideas how to use this sculpture, especially for adult Zen parties. I'm not going to provide you with any more examples for this matter. Usually adults have quite vivid imagination when it comes to this kind of thing. That's enough for today. Have fun and happy twisting.